mobile home fire is under investigation in Jonesboro. Jonesboro Craighead County E911 said it started after 8:30 on South Patrick Street and Hope Avenue. This is video of crews on the scene shortly after the fire started. No reports of injuries. This is a time lapse from our weather cameras showing the smoke across the Jonesboro skyline. As new details emerge in this investigation, we'll bring that information to you on the K8 News app. All right, now,